So in the previous video, we have understood that blockchain is such an open database that contains information about all Bitcoin transactions between different users. Multiple records of money transfers are combined into a block and attached to other, hence the name blockchain, which can be translated as blockchain. New blocks are added to the blockchain after solving a complex cryptographic problem which requires enormous computing power. In this video, we will talk about the types of blockchains and also give examples of blockchains already in operation. Bitcoin, the first network to utilize a unique blockchain development at the time. The Bitcoin network does not have a smart contracts. Main token of the network is Bitcoin BTC, Network Observer Blockchain, Wallets Blockchain.com. Ethereum. Ethereum is a decentralized blockchain platform founded in 2013 by Vitalik Buterin. Like Bitcoin, Ethereum is an open source project that has no single owner or manager. This means that anyone, anywhere can download its software and start interacting with the network. Unlike the Bitcoin network, Ethereum's main goal is not to offer another form of currency, but to allow those who interact with the Ethereum network to create and manage smart contracts without having to find a trusted counterparty or involve intermediaries. Main network token Ethereum, Network Observer EtherScan, and wallets MetaMask, Trust Wallet, and Mass Wallet. Binance Smart Chain. Binance Smart Chain relies on a system of 21 proof of stake authority called POSA consensus validators that can support short blocking times and lower fees. The most connected candidate staking validators will become validators and produce blocks. Binance Smart Chain also supports smart contracts and EVM-compatible protocols. Inter-network transfer and other types of communication are possible due to built-in support for interoperability. In Binance Smart Chain, main network token is Binance Coin called BNB, Network Observer BSCAN, and wallets MetaMask, Trust Wallet, and Mass Wallet. Solana. An open source blockchain designed to support scalable, decentralized applications. Unlike Polkadot, Ethereum and others, Solana is a tier 1 blockchain with no sidechains or parachains. Solana claims that their blockchain is based on the POS, proof of stake consensus algorithm, Network Observer, SolScan, and wallets Phantom and Mass Wallet. Cardano. Cardano is a world's first decentralized platform based on scientific research and empirical data. The platform is also known as the Ethereum killer, but failed to become a killer. Main network token the token is Cardano called ADA, Network Observer Cardano Scan, and wallets Yoroi and Nami Wallet. Polkadot. Polkadot is perhaps Polygon-matic main competitor. Like Polygon, the Polkadot platform aims to scale the Ethereum network. The platform ecosystem consists of subchains, also known as parachains. Polkadot's main focus is to create a network of Ethereum-compatible blockchains that can interact with each other, exchange transactions and data. Main network token is Polkadot Coldot, Network Observer Polkascan, and wallets Polkadot, Trust Wallet, and Mass Wallet. Terra. Terra is a decentralized blockchain platform that has brought several unique concepts and ideas to the crypto market. The uniqueness of the platform is that it's a complete ecosystem that includes a mechanics for secure coins, stable coins, and maintain the exchange rate, blockchain oracles, and smart contracts that automatically process transactions on the platform. Terra's goal is to create a global and efficient payment system based on decentralized technologies to enable fast and cheap transactions, including cross-border payments. Main network token is Terra Luna, Network Observer Terra Finder, and wallets Terra Station. Avalanche. Avalanche smart contract execution platform. Using Avalanche's functionality, developers can create a public or private blockchain, choose the programming language and the virtual machine, including Ethereum EVM, with which the blockchain will interact. Avalanche consists of several blockchains, three of which make up the core network. Exchange chain, called X-Chain, is for the insurance and exchange of crypto assets, including the Avalanche network native token called AVAX. Contract chain called C-Chain is compatible with Ethereum and it's designed to interact with this network and execute smart contracts. Platform chain called P-Chain is designed for staking and coordinating validators. Main network token is Avalanche called AVAX, Network Observer AVASCAN, and wallets MetaMask, Mass Wallet, AVAX Wallet, XCP-Chain. Polygon. Polygon network, formerly known as Matic, is a scalable decentralized network that provides frameworks for creating a multi-chain blockchain ecosystem compatible with Ethereum. The Polygon platform is based on Ethereum network. Main network token is Polygon called Matic, Network Observer Polygon Scan, and wallets MetaMask, Trust Wallet, and Mass Wallet. Tron. Tron is a blockchain with its own developed ecosystem, but with more bandwidth. The Tron project launched its own blockchain in 2018, which was one of the first alternatives to Ethereum. USDT Teaser, the USDT stablecoin issuer, released the first coin on this blockchain in 2019. The main token of the network is Tron called TRX, Network Observer Tron Scan, wallets TronLink, Trust Wallet and Mass Wallet. Cosmos. Cosmos is a decentralized network or ecosystem of parallel blockchain based on the Tendermint consensus algorithm that are interconnected but can function independently of each other. Main network token Cosmos called Atom, Network Observer is Atom Scan and wallets KStation and Mass Wallet. Attention! Since blockchain networks are not interconnected, you cannot send Ethereum from the Ether network to the Tron network using a Tron wallet address, but there is an alternative in the form of bridges where you can send a token from one network to another. But the most important thing is that the network you want to send the token to supports the token. You can check this in the network browser or check with the project on which network their coin functions. In summary, a study of the varieties of blockchain networks confirms their significant role in today's digital ecosystem. Each of the varieties of blockchain networks has its own characteristics and applications, making them unique and suitable for different tasks and activities. First-generation blockchain networks such as Bitcoin have ushered in a new era of decentralization and secure financial transactions. They provide the opportunity for secure and transparent transactions. They provide the opportunity for secure and transparent transactions, providing a reliable system for storing data and controlling funds. Second-generation blockchain networks such as Ethereum extend blockchain functionality to enable smart contracts and decentralized applications called dApps. This allows programmers to develop and deploy their own application on the blockchain, which opens up new perspective for various industries. And third-generation blockchain networks such as Cardano and Polkadot aim to address the limitations of previous generations, improve performance and scalability, and enable cross-blockchain interoperability. This promotes more versatile, flexible and efficient solutions for the real world. And also not to forget private blockchain networks, which provide solutions for the corporate sector and governments, ensuring data privacy and control over network participants. Thus, the diversity of blockchain networks varieties provides unique opportunities and benefits for different application scenarios. They promote decentralization, increase security, improve efficiency, and drive innovations in areas ranging from finance to logistics to healthcare. As interest in the technology grows, we can expect new varieties of blockchains to emerge and further develop existing ones, opening new horizons in the world of the digital revolution. I hope you can now understand the varieties and generation of blockchains by using our contact as a guide to the cryptocurrency world. Thank you for attention, crypto happiness.